In this video, you'll discover 12 business ideas to make money from home with little or no money on your computer. At the end of the video, you'll get 2 valuable free gifts to help you start and grow a business as token of appreciation for watching this video. Working remotely and starting businesses from home have grown in popularity over the past decade. Currently, millions of self-employed individuals have acted upon home business ideas and work regularly from their home. There are plenty of compelling reasons to want the flexibility that working from home can offer. If a change in lifestyle is what you're after, then you'll want to take a close look at your skills and interests to figure out which of the many work from home jobs suits you. To help you in your exploration, we've gathered this list of 12 of the best business ideas you can start from home with little or no money. While nothing is entirely free in this world, these business ideas come pretty dang close. 1. Virtual assistant. Entrepreneurs and businesses are in the process of scaling down. Some minor duties might not fit a full-time employee, like booking appointments, flights, and answering queries. In such an unstable business environment, companies prefer to outsource work to individual contractors or remote work to reduce expenses. You can serve several professionals and clients from anywhere around the world. Figure out what kind of services you can offer and start to look for companies that need virtual assistants. You can begin on freelance marketplaces like Upwork and freelancer.com. Once you have a stable number of customers, you should hire more virtual assistants, train them, and expand activities. 2. Affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing helps you to earn by referring people to purchase a product you recommend. You can promote the products using a website, social media marketing, and other methods. This is one of the easiest ways to earn online, as it only requires a mobile phone with an internet connection. Affiliate marketing has good margins. Most of the affiliate programs pay anywhere between 5% to 40% from the sale. To earn more money, you can sign up for multiple affiliate programs and focus on those that perform best. It's a lot of work involved, but you grow an asset that will make you money for years to come. Once you have found a niche and the products you want to recommend, sign up for their affiliate programs, get your unique affiliate links, and start promoting the products. Don't spam, as you risk getting your account disabled. 3. Online tutoring. What can you teach the world? Is it a foreign language or piano? Can you coach fitness or teach coding? Prepare videos and e-learning materials for distribution to your students. Promote your work online through advertising or by social media. Request your students to provide referrals through friends and relatives. Charge viewers for webinars and workshops held online. Let them buy your video courses, ebooks, webinar recordings, and you will be smiling to the bank from the comfort of your bed. Create a course on the topic you know best and sell it on platforms like Udemy, Skillshare, Academic, or many others. You can also start a blog, create an online course, and sell it to your visitors so you can keep all the profits. You will have to take care of marketing the course and handle sales and support. 4. Start a niche website. Fortunately, you can still start a website with less than $500 that, with the right amount of research, hard work, and marketing, can grow into a $3,000 plus monthly money maker. To give you some ideas, electricians review directory in your area, healthy food producers directory, small businesses directory, and etc. But you don't have to limit yourself to your local area, you can go national or even international. Spend a lot of time researching a profitable and crowded niche. When you have found it, post content about your niche, gather an audience, and then contact businesses and professionals to list in your directory. You can charge anywhere from $10 to $200 per month for a premium listing. 5. Blogging. Blogging is one of the most popular ways to earn money from home. It involves choosing a profitable niche, starting a blog, and monetizing it to generate revenue when you reach enough traffic. Blogging requires creating quality content, engaging your visitors, and ultimately offering them products and information they need. Most bloggers earn around $500 to $2,000 each month in their first 3 years, and then when their blog has authority in their niches and a solid audience, they can earn more than $20,000 each month, up to $100,000, or even more. It's proven that hard work and persistence pay off in blogging. Choose a niche that can attract substantial traffic. Popular niches are competitive and require top-grade content. Should you settle for the less competitive niches, you should prepare for low traffic numbers. Still, the quality of your content and how well you market the blog determine its value. Once it has achieved moderate sustained traffic, you can make money through many methods: affiliate marketing, selling advertising, creating a paid course, and ultimately selling the blog for a profit. 6. Start an e-commerce site. Setting up a virtual shop and selling items has never been easier than today. 15 years ago, you had to spend at least $10,000 to launch an e-commerce store. Later on, after WordPress and WooCommerce appeared, you could end up with a $1,500 bill. Today, with Shopify, you have to spend just $45, $15 for a domain name and $30 monthly for Shopify to launch your shop in a matter of hours. Go with niched products and find unique ways to present and sell them. Go to Shopify, get an account, and set up your first store. Not ready to pay? You get 14 days free trial. Add your products and start advertising your store. 7. Proofreading and editing. Editing is crucial for any document to avoid misrepresentation that arises out of errors in a written document. An editor is the last person to polish a paper or book before submission. If you are good at grammar, you have a lot of work to do. Luckily for editors, you get to work with clients from all over the world. With a different topic each day, you will enjoy the intellectual discourse while learning your living. 8. Dropshipping. Dropshipping is an idea coming to replace the physical store and the need to build extensive warehouses. Your role will be to advertise products on any platform possible, like Etsy, Amazon, and eBay, including creating a website and social media. At this point, you buy the product from the manufacturer or distributor and ship it to the interested customer. Once a potential client orders, he will send the payment with delivery details. You can sell anything from spoons to yachts with no penny in your account. In some cases, you never even get to see the product. All you need is a place where your clients can find you and agree with a delivery company. Goods are paid before ordering or on delivery, eliminating any chances of losing money. Keep in mind that there are some downsides of drop shipping business: high shipping duration, lack of customer support, refunds taking a lot of time, unprofessionalism of sellers. But if you do enough research and choose the best sellers, you can overcome all these downsides and set your business aside. E-commerce and dropshipping profits have reached over $5 billion, which is an 8% year-on-year increase. Start your research on sites like Amazon to find products that people want, and then look for sellers on sites like AliExpress, etc. 9. Translator. Can you read, write, and speak multiple languages? Then you are a talent in high demand. Businesses expanding to foreign regions often require translators. You will be working on documents, transcription files, and research, among other language-related aspects. You may also be invited for a live translation session during a meeting. Advertise your skills and services online through social media or freelancing websites. 10. Content writing. People write at work, in school, and of course, some do it as a passion. However, writing is not as straightforward or natural as it sounds. Millions around the world are looking for tutors to help them polish their skills. If you are good at it, you have endless opportunities to start a business on this. The first clients are students handling different assignments. You may also target executives stuck with reports, press releases, memos, and other business materials. 11. Vlogging. No surprise here, YouTube is primarily about videos. Can you create exciting videos that keep viewers returning to your channel? Then you are the right entrepreneur for a YouTube channel. Depending on how successful you are, virality, subscriber base, and topic, you can make a lot of money, and there are plenty of stories every week of more and more YouTubers making it their career. You can earn on YouTube in two ways. The number of views on your channel will attract revenue from YouTube advertisers. Secondly, you can feature products on your channel through endorsements. However, endorsements require a careful approach, because they might send viewers who disagree with the brand away from your channel. 12. Social media management. The changing role of social media for businesses and professionals has opened new avenues for freelancers and people who want to start a business. Since businesses must focus on their core areas, they outsource social media management to remote professionals. Your role will be to update details on the page, answer queries by customers or followers, and engage the fans on the page. A social media manager requires an internet device and a stable internet connection. There are plenty of resources online that will teach you about social media marketing. You will be paid based on the hours of an engagement or contractual terms. You can manage several pages at the same time helping to boost your earnings. When you get more customers, you should consider hiring staffers to help you with basic tasks. As we conclude this video, go to the description below this video to get your free gifts. They are completely free, no strings attached. For more free guides and tips on starting a business, visit us at bizmove.com.